Welcome to Ali Foundation International School. So, how is your day? Yes, I hope you all are having a great day, right? Yes, even I am also having a great day, students. So, before going to today's topic, let's see today's date and day. So, what is today's date? Today's date is 26 August 2021 and the day is Thursday. Okay, students? Yes. So, do you remember what we learned in the previous class? Yes, we learned about We started a new chapter. The chapter name is Patterns, right? Yes. So, in the previous class, we learned what is patterns, how to form a pattern, and how to complete the incomplete pattern, right? Yes, students, yes. So, today also, you have a small activity here. Okay, please open your textbook, mathematics textbook part 1. In that, please open page number 16. See here, you have an activity here. Let us now see some patterns. Stick the picture that comes next in this patterns. One is done for you. See here, they have used fruits here. Can you see here? Yes. One first one is apple, mango, orange. Apple, mango, orange. So, which is the basic fruit here they have used in this pattern? Apple, mango, orange is the basic fruit, right? Yes. See, which will come the next? Sorry, see here in this option, they have given option. So, you have to find which is the next fruit. It will come in the pattern. Okay. So, after orange, which is the next fruit it will come? Apple, right? Yes. See, they have done for you. They have picked the apple fruit. Similarly, you have to do for this remaining patterns. Okay, students? Yes. I hope you all will do. Okay. So, today in this class, we will see... We'll check whether in a pattern we'll check whether there is a different shape in the pattern or what. We'll mark the odd one object in the pattern. Okay, students? Yes. So I will draw a few patterns on the board and we will learn how to find the odd one out in a pattern. Okay, students? Yes. So please listen. Okay, students. See here, I have drawn some patterns in the board. Okay, in this patterns there are odd one out. Do you know what is odd one out? Yes, odd one out means it doesn't belong to the particular group. That object is an odd one out, right? Yes. So in this pattern, we should check which object is not included or is not included in this pattern. Okay. See here. See the first figure. See in this pattern, first is circle. Square, circle, square, circle, rectangle, square, circle, square. So in this pattern, can you tell me the basic shape? Yes, the basic shape in this pattern is circle, square. Yes, no? Yes. So here, again circle, square, circle and rectangle. What should come after circle here, the basic shape? The basic shape should be square, right? Yes. So this rectangle is the odd one out. This is not included in this pattern, right? So you have to circle the rectangle because the rectangle doesn't belong to this pattern. Yes, no? Yes. So this is how you should find the odd one out in a pattern. Next, see the figure B. See here in the figure B, the shapes are star, triangle, star. See here, this triangle is in the reverse way. Yes, no? Then star, triangle, star, triangle. So in this pattern, which is the basic shape? The basic shape is star, triangle is the basic shape, right? See, these both 20, 30, 40, 50, dash and dash. Can you complete this pattern, students?
Yes.
See how to complete is that. See, for example, in numbers, it is easy to complete a pattern. So, please listen carefully how to complete a pattern. See, for example, the first number is 10 and the second number is 20. What is the difference between 10 and 20? You have to check the difference between 10 and 20. After 10, between 10 and 20, how many numbers are there? Please, can you count along with me? After 10, 11, 12, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 20. That means 10 numbers are varying between number 10 and 20. Yes, no? So, what is the difference between these two? It is 10 numbers. Yes, no? Then see, from 20 to 30, what is the difference? Same, right? Count 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. That means 10 numbers are varying between 20 and 30. So from 20 to 30 also 10. Similarly, from 30 to 40 also 10 numbers are the difference. Then from 40 to 50 also 10 numbers. So what will be the next number, can you guess? See, as I told, 10 numbers are varying between these numbers, means you have to add 10 numbers to the 50. So start counting, students. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. See, you have counted a 10 number. So what is the number you have got? The number is 60, right? So the next number will be 60. See, the difference is also 10 here. That is 10 number difference, right? Yes. So then, what will be the next number? As I told, again you have to add 10 to 60. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. So see, you have counted 10 number. So what is the number you have got? 70, right? Yes, the next number is 70. See, it is in a pattern, right? See, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. The difference between all the numbers is 10 only. Yes, no, then select. Yes, this is how we form a pattern using the numbers. Similarly, we'll do one more, okay? See the figure B. 2, 4, dash, 8, 10, 12. See, students? So, as I told before, writing the patterns for numbers, you have to check the difference between first two numbers. Okay, difference means you have to subtract the first number with second number. Yes, now see here, the first number is 2 and the second number is 4. What is 4 minus 2? It is 2, right? You can do like this, or as I told, like this. You can count like this. After 2, 3, 4. That means 3, 2 number is difference between 2 and 4. You can do like this, or you can subtract. 4 minus 2 is 2. Okay, so then after 4, what will be the number? The blank page place here. So you should add. To find the number which is not here, you have to add the difference here. When you subtract 4 minus 2, you got the answer as 2. So you have to add 2 to 4. 2 with 4, that is 4 plus 2 will be 6. So the answer here is 6. Now see the difference. 6 minus 4 is 2. So difference between these two is 2 and these two is also 2. Then see, 8 minus 6. What is 8 minus 6? 8 minus 6 also 2. Then 8 minus 10. What is 8? Sorry, 10 minus 8. You have to subtract in from the right side. 10 minus 8 is also 2. Then 12 minus 10? 2. See, the difference between all the numbers is 2 only. So you have to check like this. So when you find the difference between the first two numbers, it's the difference what you have got, it should be same for all the numbers. So this is how you form a pattern using the numbers. Okay, students? Yes. So, by this topic, we have completed this chapter. That is the chapter patterns. Okay, students? Yes. So, we will continue in the next part. Okay, students? Now we will continue. Okay? So, we have completed the chapter patterns. Can you tell me what are we learnt in this chapter? Yes, we learnt what is patterns, how to form a patterns using the shapes, objects, and we also found the basic shape of a pattern, and even we completed the pattern which was incomplete, and even we also learned which is the odd one out in a pattern, and we also learned how to form a pattern using numbers. So this comes to the end of this chapter. Okay, students? Yes. So I hope you all enjoyed this chapter, right? Yes. You will have homework today also. Please take your textbook, math textbook part 1. In that, please open the page number 21. See here, question number 3. Continue the pattern by coloring the correct boxes. See here, see the first box, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. See, they have written numbers from 1 to 30. See, they have colored only few boxes. Can you see there? Yes. So, what are the boxes they have colored here? Sorry, what are the numbers they have colored here? The numbers are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18. Then after remaining, can you continue this pattern? Yes, see here. First, before completing this pattern, what we have to do? We have to check the difference between the numbers, right? Yes. See, you have to subtract 6 minus 3. So, when you subtract 6 minus 3, what is the difference between these two numbers? That is, what is the answer? 6 minus 3 is 3 only. So, the difference is 3 here. Then, when you minus 9 minus 6, when you subtract 9 minus 6, what is the difference? Again, it is 3. Then, 12 minus 9, it is 3. Then, 15 minus 12 is, again it is 3. Then 18 minus 15 is 3. So the difference is same. Now to find the next number, what you should do? As I told you, have to add 18 plus the difference. See, what is the difference we have got here? 3. So what is 18 plus 3 is? 18 plus 3 is 21. So the next number is 21. Then again you have to add 3 to 21. What is 21 plus 3? 21 plus 3 is 24, right? Then the next number is 24. Then what is 24 plus 3? 27. Then what is 27 plus 3? 30. So they have given numbers till 30 only. So we have completed this pattern. So you have to color the pattern numbers. See, they have colored in pink, right? So what is the after 18? Which is the number we have to color here? As I told there, number 21. Then 24, 27, 30. You have to color here only. So please write date and day here and your name. Okay, students? Yes. Then please open the workbook. Your mathematics workbook 1. In that, please open the page number 9. See here, they have given very short answer question in that 15th question. Draw the face that comes next in the given pattern. See, can you see the face here? Yes. See, the first face they have given here is that. See the pattern, students. See, the first one is smiling face. Question number 15. Smiling face. Then a sad face. Then dull face. Then again smiling face. Then sad face. Then dull face. So what they have asked in the question? Draw the face that comes next in the given pattern. So you have to draw the next face. So see, can you see? Can you check the basic shape in this pattern? See, first is smiley face, sad face, and dull face. Then smiley, sad, and dull. That means which is the basic shape here? Smiley, sad, and dull. So after the sad face, what will be the next face? The answer is smiley face, no? Yes. So this is the next phase of the pattern. pattern. Okay, students? Yes. Then see, open the page number 10. See, they have circle the picture that comes next. See, they have given pattern. You have to tick. I have given that activity in the textbook, right? Same way only you have to solve. See, the first one is robot and the spaceship. So, robot, spaceship, sorry, alien, spaceship, alien, spaceship, alien. Then after alien, what it will come? Again, spaceship will come, right? You have to tick that. Okay, students? Similarly, do for the next one also. Then see the 17th question. See, they have given numbers, patterns, number pattern. See, they have colored three numbers in this group with blue color. So, after 5, 10, 15. So, after 15, which number you have to color? So, first check the difference. Okay? So, 5 and 10. Check the difference between 10, 5 and 10. That is 10 minus 5. You have to subtract. What is 10 minus 5? 10 minus 5 will be 5. Yes, no? See? Then 15 minus 10 is also 5. So, next number, how will you check? You have to add the 5 number to number 15. That is 15 plus 5 will get 20. So, the next number you have to color 20. Then after 20 you have to color 25 and 30. Similarly, you have to color. Then see the question number 18. Complete the given pattern. See, in the question number A, 19, 18, 17, dash, dash, dash. See, can you see the numbers are in reverse way? That is from the largest number to smallest number. That is 19, 18, 17. So after 17, what is the number which comes before the 17 number? The number 16, right? Yes, here 16. Then 15. After before 15, what the number comes? The number 14. Yes, so you have to write 14 here. Similarly, do for the question number B. Then see practice questions. So, these practice questions you have to write in rough book, students. That is page number 11, practice questions. Okay, so we will solve the questions. So, see here, the first question, what is the basic shape in the following pattern? See, they have drawn all the square shape here. Four shapes are in same size, same color. So, what will be the basic shape? The basic shape is square only, right? The answer for first one is square. Yes, no, students? Yes. Then see the second question. What is the basic shape in the following pattern? See, in the second question, the pattern they have drawn is arrow mark with different direction. First is pointing right side, then it is pointing downwards, then left side, then upward. See, can you see here? Yes, all the four directions also used, right? So, what is the basic shape in this following pattern? The basic shape is the arrow mark. All the four directions. See, all the four directions is the basic shape here. So, this is the answer for question number 2. Then see the question number 3. Can we make a pattern with any shape? Can we make patterns with the shapes? Yes. The answer is yes, we can make pattern with shapes. Then fourth question. Color the shapes using two colors to form a pattern. In the previous class, I told you, right? See, you should use two colors. First, you have to draw this pattern. You should use any two colors. Let it be any colors. For example, if I tell a blue and white, see, first if you color blue, then white, then again blue, white, blue. It should go in the same format. You know the rules, right? The pattern should be in the same format. Then see the fifth question. Find the next shape in the given pattern. See here, thus, you can see the pattern here, right? So, you have to find the next pattern. You have to draw the next pattern of this pattern to complete. Then sixth question. What is the next shape in the given pattern? Can you find the next shape in the given pattern? Yes, I hope you all will do this, woman. Yes, no, students? Yes. So, you have to find the next one shape. So, you have to draw, complete this and you have to complete the next one. Okay. Then see the seventh question. What word will come next in the pattern? See, what word will come? See, the first one is circle, rectangle. So, what will be the next word? The common word here, it is circle and rectangle, right? So, after rectangle, what word will come? The word circle will come, right? Yes. So, before writing the answer, you have to start writing complete first what they have given question. Then, you have to continue with the next pattern. That is next word. Then eighth question. What is the next word in the given pattern? So what is the words they have given? Triangle, square, star, triangle, square. See, can you guess the basic shape here? Basic word here. That is triangle, square, star is the basic word. After star, again triangle, square. So which is the remaining word here? The remaining word is star. So then the next word is star. Then see, complete the number pattern by writing the next term. See, they have used 2, 4, 6. So you have to write the remaining numbers. So you should write the numbers till 20. Before till 20, you have to complete the pattern using the numbers 2, 4, 6. See, for example, they have given question number 9. They have given 2, 4, 6. What will be the remaining pattern of this numbers? See, for example, as I told first, we have to check the difference. That is 4 minus 2 is 2, right? Then 6 minus 4 is also 2. So what will be the next number? As I told, you have to add the difference to the number. See, you have to add 6, sorry, 2 to this 6. That is 6 plus 2 is 8. Then when you add 2 to 8, 8 plus 2 is 10. Then 10 plus 2 is 12. 12 plus 2 is 14. Then 14 plus 2 is 16. 16 plus 2 is 18. 18 plus 2 is 20. So till 20 you have to write this, you have to complete this pattern. Similarly, that the 10th question is also same thing. Complete the given pattern by giving the next two terms. They have asked only next two terms. See, the number is 22, 32, 42, 52. Before completing this pattern with writing the next two patterns, you have to write like this. See, they have given 22, 32, 42, 52. So they have told to write the next two numbers. So what is the difference between 32 and 22? So you subtract. So 2 minus 2 is 0. Then 3 minus 2 is 1. So what is the difference? Difference is 10, right? Yes. So 32 minus 22 is 10. 42 minus 32 is 10. Then 52 minus 42 is also 10. So what will be the next number? You have to add 10 to 52. That is 52 plus 10. So what will you get the answer? 2, 6. Yes, no? So next number is 62. Then next number, 62 plus 10. 2 plus 0 is 2. 6 plus 1 is 7. That is next number is 72. So this is how you have to write the answer. Okay, friends? Yes. Yes, I hope you all enjoyed this class, right? Yes. So by this topic, we have completed two.